aisle of the province Chinese theater. A colossal architectural sensation. From the plush of your seat in the province Chinese theater, life can be as plush as your imagination. You can do all your dreaming in style. Follow me, I have to walk the aisle.
Need to relax, need to escape. Humpty Bay waits upon the day. Watch your own clip.
Yeah. ain't worth a cent. In this town of crime, there are pressure and shrine in some men.
Thank you. the beautiful locals of Hollywood, from every city and small town in America, lovely young girls pouring into the movie capital, drawn by the irresistible call of stardom. But though many are called, few are chosen.
Thank you. story number one. The scene. A small bar near Paramount Studios, shortly after the repeal of Prohibition, were entered two songwriters, Sam Cosmo and Arthur Johnson. Tired and discouraged after spending 7 hours seeking a muse in vain. Actions!
Okay, your director come down here for a drink. Well, you really need one. I'm trying all day to come up with that number for Burger and Fatty.
No use, though. We're all dried up.
Hey, dried up? Now the country's no longer dry. Maybe we ought to write a drinking song for the danger.
That's a bit of an idea. What do we call it?
Not so hot, honey. We're stuck for a song title. You like Manhattan?
I'm no flash.
Cocktail for you then.
That's it!
Thank you. Thank you.
either stuffed or dead in that romantic setting. Please make me like Shelby Depp, Born to Dance, Fall Asleep, and in The Big Broadcast of 1938, when a young Bob Hope and Shirley Ross sang a memorable song by Robert Mayer, they did a couple of meeting on an ocean liner years after their divorce.
Thank you.
commemorate.
It ain't a language. A feather. The Hollywood Center's production call. Here's a chorus for you, Larry.
Thank you. Thank you.